Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. I got a question asking how to do two animation in CapCut. It's actually pretty easy. Now let's get started. Open CapCut with the picture or video that you want to create two animation. For example, if you want to do an in animation and out animation for your clip, all you need to do is just split your clip into half. Get to the part where you want to have the animation. Click on it. Click on split. You can also adjust the length of the picture if you want. I'm going to make it 1 second like the other one. Now you can add an in animation for the first one. Click on it. Animation, in, select the animation that you like. Adjust duration if you want. Then click on the second one. Click on animation again. Click on out and then select the out animation that you like. So that's how you can use the split function to add in animation and out animation to your clip. You might wonder, what if I want to do two animations at the same time? All you need to do is export the clip that already add one animation to it. So click on export. Then open a new project with the clip we just saved. Now you can click on it. Then click on animation to add in an animation. This time I'm going to add a combo animation to it. So that's how you can add two animations at the same time for your clip. If you want to add more than two animations, you just export the clip again and then open it again to add another animation. Pretty easy, right? If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like, subscribe, and comment down below. As always, I hope you have a wonderful day and I will see you next time.